If you want, you can just wear an undercap with a hat like this. Just press it down quite a lot. And now I'm just actually wearing an undercap, having my hair really, really low here. This hat is from H&M, for those of you wondering. And yeah, this is just super cute, really simple. But I'll show you something with the scarf as well. So here as well, you don't necessarily have to wear undercap with this, but I'm just gonna do it. Have it loosely, don't tie it up like really tight, just have it loosely like this. Put on your hat, press it down, and the good thing about this is that you can actually do whatever you want. You can just throw it over like this or this. Or what I like to do is just put it on one side again and have it like just like some hair that is hanging down your neck. If you get cold, you can just throw it over your neck like this. And the good thing is that you don't need any pins, and I love this about wearing a hat or a cap. I really hope you enjoyed this video and it was somewhat inspiring. Don't just ignore and be afraid of the caps and the hats, because I really think that we should be able to wear this even if we wear hijab, and it's really fun to experiment and just try out new styles. There will be a new video on Wednesday. I'm starting to put up videos on Wednesday now. They are not bonus videos, but just stay tuned and come back on Wednesday and see what I have planned for you. I hope you really, really like it. I'm trying to better my craft and be more creative, so hopefully